Hi everyone, so today we actually have a Chimera modding video. Whereas in just No Man's Sky videos we don't discuss anything as far as modding or settings or platforms or versions or any of that. In Chimera videos we will discuss all of those things. So, as I'm sure some of you have seen and heard in my prior video, I got a new computer and installed the hard drives and went to install Windows and forgot to tick a box, and Windows wiped out all of my hard drives, formatted every single one of them. All of my, pretty much half a lifetime of all of my phone backups, videos, photos, stock photos and videos, everything. Everything got wiped out. All my modding, everything. So, I won't rehash all of that. I'll just remind you, or for those who didn't watch that video, let you know what's going on. So I've had to start from scratch with Chimera included. So yesterday I got No Man's Sky 1.0 and Foundations and Beyond installed and started testing with all three. This here is No Man's Sky 1.0. I thought it would be fitting to start with that. In early testing, I got some really interesting terrain. Lovely sun. I mean, there is some issues. You may see some of them. A lot of the mountains are, you know, will clip with clouds and stuff like that. I'm working to modify that right now, but I really don't mind as long as they're big and pretty. So, but this sun being so huge and just in your face, like when you stare at it, the whole screen like gets that glare effect, and I like that. And I also like thick atmospheres, not all the time, you know, but right now, anyways. That's the mood I'm in, but having thick atmospheres and the fog just really kind of adds mystery and some mystique to the environments, to the planet. You know, and it also, especially in Beyond, in my opinion, I'm sorry, don't get offended, but fog really helps hide the ugly current graphics and the simplistic looking graphics of terrain, the terrain visuals, and you know, there are some graphics in Beyond that are nicer. A lot of the assets are nicer, but the terrain, no. Go ahead and hide it with fog. I'm good. This is a desert world, and I've noticed in my testing lately, yesterday, every time I load up a game, within like 5 minutes it gets dark. I need to go ahead and change the day-night cycle. I always forget to do that. I get so engrossed in other things. And yesterday, some of the planets I recorded, you'll see. And I'm going to make a couple of Chimera videos here before switching back and forth to Just No Man's Sky. I kind of like to have both. Just No Man's Sky, which is kind of a purity, like a pure take on No Man's Sky. Like, not discussing anything, just exploring and saying, wow, look at this game, look at the procedural generation, look at the potential. That's what Just No Man's Sky vids are about. Whereas Chimera is all about modding. It's all about, you know, it's about my own modding. It's about using conflicting mods to get weird effects in game. It's about settings, it's about the platform, it's about the version, it's about everything. So, kind of polar extremes between Chimera videos and Just No Man's Sky videos. Look at that. That's just so neat. I think you guys already know, version 1.0 is probably my favorite. And when you're modding the game, it's definitely one of my favorites. Foundations, the fact that you can build bases and stuff, and you still have a lot of the amazing terrain and the night skies, I believe, in Foundation were still pretty dynamic, or I should say there was a lot more variety in them. But you know, so anyways, 1.0 Foundations. I do like Visions a lot. Visions, because of the shaders, being able to mod the shaders a lot easier. I really like it as well. The visuals and Visions and what you can accomplish is very interesting. That was kind of a rant. Sorry about that, guys. But anyways, this is a cool world. I recorded, I actually ran into 2 jungle planets yesterday. So I'll be throwing those out. That'll probably be the next Chimera vid. Maybe I'll just do 2 jungle planets. But so I'm back in business. I was kind of quiet for a while there, as I'm sure some of you noticed. And it's because of that. It's because everything got wiped out, and I installed Star Citizen, and you know, put out a. Because I was so frustrated that all my No Man's Sky stuff was just, I mean, everything's just gone. So I installed Star Citizen and made a brief little 1 or 2 vids on that. But anyways, I should be back in business now. I'm going to get everything installed, including other space games. I want to cover some Star Citizen, some Elite Dangerous, and of course No Man's Sky, and other artistic games. We had discussed earlier the games like Pray for the Gods and Subnautica, and you know, any game where that's either fantasy or sci-fi and you can just get lost in exploration, I'm going to cover. There's a sci-fi game, space game, that's in early access, that's a big update's coming for it soon. I want to cover it. I'm not going to mention the name. I'm waiting for the update, but it's coming soon. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And we'll see you guys next time.